thunder and lightning seem to be having their way. But as far as I'm concerned, it's a love.